pick up those. There we are. Down, there you go. Be able to skip this whole thing anyway. Because I'm thinking. Because my thought is that I'm going to go through that passcoded area anyway. Those two hunters will just maul me to death right where I stand. So if I just go back upstairs. I might be able to avoid a terrible fate. Actually, I will carry my Beretta with me. Actually, no, I won't carry my Beretta with me. Yes. Yes, I will. What I won't do is carry my green herbs with me. Some marksmanship. She was able to remove that thing's arm from the other side. Yeah. No! So, this time, shotgun is going back. I'm just not going to bother with it. This will be put back. And this will be it. So I can skip all the I'm proven that I can skip all the hunters, at least in these two following rooms here. I don't need to engage any of the hunters next to the save room. It's not like I don't have more healing items.
Thank you.
Actually, no. I should switch my bazooka for a shotgun. Actually, I'll pull it back. There'd be any in here. My bazooka then. This game. We need to take another trip back to the safe room. Yeah. things I need. Playthrough.
Go back and empty out.